Don't see the skyline is fading. Does the raising it again? Eager to fill in the spaces, unwinding the tangles, the scratch of her pen. I remember her walking in circles, holding her head in her hand. Thought I failed the audition, then a dizzy decision, come playing my rock and roll band. Hey, Desiree, it's a fine mess you got yourself in. Tangled and tragic, you're walking away, and they're calling your name out again. Hey, look at you, tied up and torn, you sure put on a show. Never get close to you, they'll never know. Desiree's up on a ledge again, but her heart, it still is on the ground. Where it's building a home made of ribbons and bolts, the warmth in the cradle of sound. Desiree, it's a fine mess you got yourself in. Tangled and tragic, you won't begin with, and they're calling your name out again. Look at you go, tied up and torn, you sure put on a show. They'll never get close to you, they'll never know. Back in the green room and screaming, says I hate every word that I sing. This curtain call's killing me. What do they want from me? We're dancing like dolls on a string. I said the car's packed, let's drive to the mountains, let this bumper car tragedy end. She looks up in surprise, mascara stained eyes, then we wouldn't get to do it again. It's a fine mess you got yourself in. Tangled and tragic and walking away, and they're calling your name out again. There's a young cowboy who lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in a saddle, he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to tame. As the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women, glasses of beer. Closes his eyes as the doggies retire. Sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, as if maybe someone could hear. Sings good night. talk about sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? Rock about sweet baby James. The 1st of December was covered with snow. So was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. The Berkshires seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. We're 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go. It's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing for their moon in the sky. You can't believe that if it helps you to sleep, the singing works just fine for me. Good night, moonlight ladies, and rock on my sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? Rock about sweet baby James.
Is that right, Laura? Is it gathering number 34? Hold my gosh. Cheers, y'all.
Did you hear my doorbell ring? Is that not the worst doorbell sound ever? It's like... We got a package. That's exciting. It may ring again, actually, because tonight is... Allie and I, when we would have a night together during the weeks... Usually when I was out on tour, we would have date night, and we'd go to our favorite little local bar, and we would drink beer and hang out with our bartender friend. And the substitute now, instead of date night, we have weekly ice cream delivery from JP Licks right to our door. How's that? So tonight is ice cream night.
Sun burned a hole in the clear
place that I can't define. You looked through me like you knew me. Can you taste my poison mind?
Well, I was feeling like some deep cuts today. I could probably count on one hand the number of times played this song for real live human beings since it was written 15 years ago. We'll just see how it goes.
Every time. high, but the contact gets me high.
Were a bunch of you here last night with Ellis? How fun was that? It's been such a cool week. Got to hang out with my buddy Ellis. I got to hang out with Karina on Monday. I got to hang out with Poche on Saturday. By the way, thanks to you all, we raised, I don't know the final number, but I think it was somewhere around $2,500 for Senda Verde Wildlife Sanctuary in Bolivia.
Flowers that she finds, picks them different every
this room, through this door. It's just another dumb love song. So come along, hey, hey, hey. Sometimes she'd know every line. When I wake up from my dreams, I'm alone, and then it seems she was just pretend. Or maybe she's just wandered off again, and I miss her in my mind. Miss her in my mind. I miss her different every time. I've been here before, around this room, through this door. It's just another dumb love song. So come along, hey, hey.
Now we're breathing.
tear it down, tear it down, tear it down, tear it down. And out there in the darkness, someone's cursing every second we survive. And you will be the thunder raging, and I will be the lightning coming down. And you will be the thunder. Tear me down, tear it down, tear it down, tear it down. I get lost on my way to the second floor. I just put one foot up from the one that I placed before, and I forget how it feels to place my first step, 'cause I'm just watching one of yet to climb. Perfection, you'll end up just like me, right here, searching for my staircase remedy. It's a myth, it seems, that you get what your mind sets to, 'cause your desires and dreams will all change as you follow through. And if you're lucky, you may glimpse the fruits of your desires. And if you are not, you may only just glimpse the fruits of your desires and never lazy makes me hazy. And if you're wanting perfection, you'll end up just like me. Searching for my staircase remedy.
course, ice cream night is complicated. Allie feels very, very strongly that the peanut butter, chocolate chip, and oatmeal flavors are the best. And I'm a mint chocolate chip guy. Sorry, not going to budge on that. I know. Probably, I don't know a lot of people who their favorite, for whom their favorite ice cream is mint chocolate chip, but I stand by my decision. So we end up having to order a whole lot of quarts of ice cream on ice cream night so that we can go our own ways and eat ice cream together happily. There is some symbiosis. Allie does not like the peanut butter ice cream to chocolate chip ratio. She feels like there are too many chocolate chips, whereas I feel like you can't really have too many chocolate chips. And so she will eat down her tub of peanut butter chocolate chip ice cream. But once it gets a little bit lower, she kind of picks the chocolate chips out and puts them in a pile. And so like I can dig in and like get a really good bite of like serious chocolate chip action. You know what I'm saying? I love you, we're two of a kind, but I'll never understand your beautiful changing complex mind. Patience, empathy, and the strength to laugh what we think we believe. And I say hey or nay, but you say nah nah hey. All I know are snakes and snares, and you're full of grace and fairy tales. And we dance in circles around this world, cause I speak boy and you speak girl. You speak girl. Black and white, joy and pain. The times we fight, make up again. Late in the night with your body pressed up next to mine. The mysteries we solve, discoveries we find. And I say hey or nay, but you say nah nah hey. All I know are snakes and snares, and you're full of grace and fairy tales. We dance in circles around this world, cause I speak boy and you speak girl. You speak girl. Sound something like hey ah hey ah nay. But you sound something like nah 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 hey. And I sound something like hey ah hey ah nay. You sound something like you're a dumbass nah nah hey. Ah, yeah. All I know are snakes and snakes. You're full of grace, fairy tales. Dancing circles. Sharing the same tub of ice cream, but I don't think it's a big deal that I want to eat it with a fork tonight, okay? It's just, I like to eat it with the fork. The fork goes into the cold ice cream easily, and I don't have to, right? I can just scoop out exactly, I can aim for the bite that I want with the fork, and I can go right in, and I can get what I want. Okay, well, I respect the fact that you like to use a spoon, and you like to keep your tub of ice cream clean
and neat and tidy as it lowers very evenly down the tub as you eat. Like, no, I think that it's beautiful, but we're sharing this tub, and I feel like that's a little militant. I feel like the ice cream still fucking tastes the same. Can I use, okay. I just speak boy, and you speak girl.
Did you hear that one, baby?
Oh, I heard it.
I'm getting some shit from gatherers about me eating.
I did actually tune out in that last bit.
I'm getting some shit about me eating ice cream with the fork.
Oh, great. That feels so good.
Consider yourself vindicated. Supergirl, I think I forgot the next line. All right, I'm gonna start that over. I got it now. We found a spot up on Old Town Hill. The trees turned white and the grass stood still for a moment. Took a breath without regret. My hand, that's it. She said, what if there is something that I have to do before I die? Then she held me and she kissed me the moment she began to cry. The last time. And the band
world stopped turning, the sun melted away. It erased our doubts, it was judgment day. The fire felt like a soft rain. Let's play two more tonight, okay? We'll squeeze two more in. Y'all doing all right? Nice to have you here. Nice to be with you. I know I already played a song that I didn't write tonight, but I'm gonna play another one if that's okay.
Down off your throne, leave
your money at home. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting all these years. Somebody holds a key. Well, I'm near the end and I just ain't got the time, and I'm wasting, and I can't find my way home.
Friends at Well Told for supporting this series. Tonight's gonna, or tomorrow night, is gonna be an interesting and cool night, I think. We're gonna be partnering with some legendary rock clubs down in Asbury Park, New Jersey, the Wonder Bar and the Stone Pony. We're going to combine forces to do our gathering. Karina and I are going to figure out how to do this, but in theory, not only will the gathering happen on at our same bat time, same bat channel, but it will also appear on their Facebook page as well. So it's going to be nice. It's like for you regular gatherers, it'll be like we have company over for the night. Maybe a bunch of people for the first time seeing me and hearing our music. I just got a new group video of the four of us playing a song that sounds really really fun and great. So I'm going to be sharing that during the gathering. I'll probably be playing some of our more. While this was a lot of the, right, the song's not too many people here too often tonight. Probably tomorrow night we're going to, if tonight was B-sides, tomorrow's going to be A-sides. One of these nights feels so different to me. I mean, I'm just sitting here in my place. They really do feel different, don't they? Gathering number 34, what a thing. All right, I'm gonna cheers you with my seltzer tonight. I don't know if you can even see my little well-told, drinking my well-told out of my well-told glass. cheers, wherever you are. I hope you're doing okay. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to the wind at our backs. May it always blow steady wherever you roam. May it turn when you're ready to carry you. Up your glasses. Let us drink to the heavens above. Some say it's a glimpse of God's great design. Some say that it's the science of all things combined. May we look up and always feel wonder. Up your glasses. Let us drink to this time that we have. For these moments pass lightly, they won't come again. May our lives all burn bright right up to the end. May we live them with joyous abandon. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to the end of the day. Let us drink to work when the working is through. Let us drink one to me. Let us drink one to you. Let us drink one to those who aren't with us. Here is to us and all that we see. Here's to our heart. And the air that we breathe. Here's to a round in good company.